guys. So it's been more than a week now since I've taken the first shot of the COVID vaccine.
Camera, that's the door.
Hey, Cody.
Best believe so, I'm afraid I need them. And I'm telling you, this nurse that stayed me, ooh, it felt like nothing. But yeah, so I have to wait in the reception. I have to wait in the reception area for like 15 minutes for them to monitor my me for a second, and then I can go home and set. No, wait. Before I go home, I set my next appointment for my next shot for the booster. But yeah, so far so good. Yeah, ultimately my hand numb up because as I said, I'm afraid I need a little, so basically my hand got tense up for me. But yeah, it's okay. I will live. Good so far. I took it in my right hand.
Yeah. Hi guys, so it's been an hour since I took my COVID vaccine. And yes, I'm okay. I am very much okay. See, I'm gonna have no rush. I'm gonna have no headache. Yeah, it's been 1 hour. Yeah, 1 hour. I know. No rush, no headache, no nothing. The only thing that is bothering me is the spot when they inject me. It is, yeah, it is expected. That's about it. That's it. I'm perfectly fine. Like, nothing is wrong with me. Yeah, I'm good. You're looking for mommy. Why are you looking for mommy?
I'm not flying. I'm afraid I had to pay a surprise for my family.
Oh, thank you for remembering that.
Yeah, we don't leave me for.
Hey guys, wagwan. So this is day two. Yes, day two of me receiving the vaccine and like. People, I'm fine. Me now mutate. Nothing now I'm doing. Me now growing extra limbs. Nothing wrong with me, and I'm good. Me, good. Good is I. So I'm not encouraging you to take the vaccine. Take it as your own free will. But I'm perfectly fine so far. Me take it because me need to take it because yeah, COVID run too well. Anyways, peace out. Hi guys, it is now day four of me taking the COVID vaccine, and I must say I'm still doing great. There's any I'm not grown any other extra limbs or whatever you guys said. Yeah, I'm doing perfectly fine. I think I'm just about week 7, and then talk about vaccine number 2. Yeah, this is day 4. So yeah, I'm perfectly fine, happy, no pains, no headache. All thing I observed so far is that I sneeze a little bit, but not like, you know, I think sneeze and hit that, but yeah, I'm perfectly fine. Fine, okay? So yeah, guys, my skin is clear up. Yes, anyways, that's not about the vaccine, but yeah, I'm good. I am good. Day 4. See you on day 6. Do you remember? Distance to you. So it's been more than a week now since I've taken the first shot of the COVID vaccine.
Camera, let's do it.
Hey, Cody. Hey guys, it's been more than a week now since I took the
Look a bit now, I'm not even
knowing what's in here. Anyways, guys, Cody is hired. Our first job. Congratulations in that drink.
Want a cup of coffee?
Yes, sir.
So, see, I can do it over here, so.
It lock.
Wonder down the road near your workplace. I wonder.
No, not the road. I just go over my old workplace.
Shalani, you really call me, sir?
Yes, sir.